Happy Saturday. I hope everyone is doing well. It's a long weekend here in BC. And it's the National Truth and Reconciliation on Monday. And so we have the day off. But yeah, today is Saturday and I am here. I'm just doing some editing. I have to edit, or I get to edit my next episode, episode 23 of My Views Extended, my podcast. And I'm just sitting here. I have my, it's a late start to Saturday. So I have my black coffee, my water. I have some fruit. I have some, probably the last crop of strawberries that I'm probably going to see in BC this year, like local. And then some first crop apples. I think these are something crisp apples, anyway, but they're really good, really fresh, delicious, off the tree from the farmer's market. So, and then I think I might have some waffles because I generally like to do something on Saturday, Sunday, like waffles or pancakes or something. I prefer waffles. So yeah, I'm just going to get going with my editing, and then we'll see what else the day brings. So happy Saturday, and yeah, let me get to it. Oh, I need to fix the volume first. Almost forgot. That's another thing when I'm editing, I like to, before I start chopping anything down, I always get my lighting fixed, like color correction, and audio fixed before you start chopping down. That's like, it'll make your life miserable if you start chopping down things and then you're like, oh crap, I didn't do the lighting or color correcting. And what do you call it? And audio. So yeah, do those two things: audio, color correction. Then you can start chopping down if you need to. Hopefully, you know, if you're lucky enough and your words are perfect and you're not stumbling and mumbling and saying ums and stuff, or having to restart, then you. I haven't had one of those videos in a long time where I literally only had to cut like once or twice. It's been a while, but I'm slowly getting back into my groove of speaking in a podcast and stopping myself from the umming and hawing. Still not where I want to be, where I know I have been in the past, but I'm going to get there, where I just have to, you know, literally do like the bare minimum, like chop chop, click click, and upload it. So I'm gonna get there again. You can hear, I can hear the Michigan, because I grew up across from Michigan my entire life, right? So I can hear, because I grew up listening to, you know, talk radio and regular radio, news. You know, went to school with a lot of people whose parents were American, one of their parents was American or whatever, and so I can hear when I pronounce certain things, I can hear the Michigander accent. Did you hear that? I can hear it, and it pisses me off sometimes. I'm like, ah. And then at the same time, when I say certain things, I'm like, my God, I really sound Canadian, and I'm like, I'm a product of my environment. It's so funny. Ugh, anyway. But yeah, I think that volume is good. Where am I? Do I wanna? I don't think there's really an echo. I think the echo was pretty good this time. Let me hear that. I think Valance might take it a little too far. And I use Adobe Suite. I love the Adobe Suite. It's kind of expensive, but I really like, the Adobe Audition, Adobe Premiere, Adobe Rush, Photoshop. I don't really use Illustrator too much lately, but yeah, I like the Adobe Suite in general. And there's another one that they just rolled out in the last year. I've been using that, and I grab my, what do you call it, my my intro music from there because I have the suite, so I have the licensing for it. So yeah. And I do eventually want to get a, get somebody, like I'd like to hire somebody, because to get me a theme song, that's one of my goals, to have a theme song for my podcast theme song. And then, you know, like if just, I just know little bits of a theme song and some music for my podcast, but one step at a time, one step at a time.
I'm 85 years old. I absolutely...
Okay, so we'll leave that to balance, and then we're gonna copy that because I like... Why does that look different?
Or that new...
Okay. And then my little coming up clip. Change the coloring on that and start chopping that down, and then go through the regular podcast, start chopping it down, and then pulling out my clips and all that good stuff. So yeah, it's kind of just a little snippet of kind of what I do. I generally like to get most of my editing done, like I normally would film earlier in the week, like Tuesday, Wednesday. I prefer to film like 2 or 3 episodes in advance, but I just been super busy and tired, and just I'm just tired. I'm just prioritizing sleep and going to bed like by 9 o'clock this week. And so I didn't come home and film. So I filmed this episode yesterday after work, and then I'm gonna do my best to get this edited and ready to go for Monday. So yeah, just a little snippety snip, snip, snip into a podcaster, content creator, when you're doing it all on your own. You know, before you can get help and stuff. So yeah, I'm tired. Dark circles, that's life.